Yeah, the up drills are kind of weird. If you don't get a certain amount, then she'll just live. Yeah, so I can unequip the slippers to do the semi-solid cliff and then re-equip them when I pause to do the actual trick. And that wouldn't really lose any time from any menuing, because I have to menu that many times anyway. Get level 2? Okay, it did. At least I'm getting that quickly. Attack never ends, Jesus. Very, very nice.
Thank you.
I don't know, it's like sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. I've called it the easiest zip in the game and I've called it the hardest zip in the game. I don't understand it. It's a weird zip, I don't know. No, it wasn't fire orb. It turns out I was just killing her too quickly. I don't know how it's possible, but she was dying too fast. So now I just wait for like 2 seconds at the start and it's fine. Why isn't this working? There we go. That was weird. Yeah, if you just wait a little bit, then you shouldn't soft lock there with that strat. That's why I like this category so much, because you feel so strong once you get to a certain point. You're like super fast and super strong, nothing can stop you. Yeah, the start's really rough, but after that, it's good. I probably should have bought a donut, but whatever. Yeah, but please. Oh no. Whatever. Rita's buff is really cheap. Probably passed her. Yeah, Weekend is really, really nice. Pyramid. Yeah, I didn't know what she was gonna do, so I just figured Super Carrot would cover all the options that she was gonna do. I did the fight wrong anyway, so you shouldn't need to get to that phase. Yeah, right. I guess I was lucky in that sense. Nice. One day I'll learn how to do that room properly. Thank you. Charo. I hate when she's on this side. There goes the damage. Okay, so waiting at the end is probably a good idea. This run's not even all that good, that's the crazy thing. My PB is just absolutely terrible. Like, the run's good, but it's like, not great. Thank you. That was a really fast kill. I think I got the big aerial damage on her. I feel like it's really hard to get it on Lilith, though. I almost never get it on her. I did not mean to buy a donut. Okay, I don't have enough money for a mirror book now. Where is Coach at? I'll probably have a slow Irisu fight unless I go really fast here. That's not really fast. You know what else I noticed? I don't know if this is like a weird thing, but she doesn't give you instant death gear anymore. Cause I know every time I would hit her with super cat right there, I would have to be careful. Kind of weird. Maybe that was like a recent thing. 119. Wow, that, what the hell? I thought I was gonna like, I thought I was gonna barely be a 119. I didn't know I was that far ahead. I thought it was gonna be like a 119.50 something. Honestly, I thought I was gonna miss the 119.